Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Autry's podcast. Today, I will summarize and review the book. Altered Traits: Science Reveals How Meditation Changes Your Mind, Brain, and Body is a groundbreaking book by Daniel Goleman, a psychologist and science journalist known for his work on emotional intelligence. In this compelling read, Goleman and his co-author, Richard J. Davidson, a neuroscientist, embark on a journey to demystify the scientific underpinnings of meditation, moving beyond the common hype to reveal its profound impact on our health, well-being, and brain function. The authors blend cutting-edge research with personal anecdotes, drawing on their own experiences and a vast array of studies to delve into how meditation can lead to enduring changes in our minds and bodies, suggesting a transformation far beyond temporary states of bliss or tranquility. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the neuroscientific foundations of meditation in Altered Traits. One of the most significant topics explored is the neuroscientific basis of meditation. The authors thoroughly examine how meditative practices activate specific areas of the brain associated with various aspects of mental health and cognitive functioning. Neuroscience has shown that regular meditation can enhance the brain's plasticity, leading to lasting changes in brain structure and function. These changes are observed in areas like the prefrontal cortex, known for its role in decision-making and self-regulation, and the amygdala, which is involved in processing emotions. The book delves into studies using functional magnetic resonance imaging, fMRI, and electroencephalogram, EEG, to demonstrate how meditators, especially long-term practitioners, exhibit altered brain patterns that correlate with greater emotional stability, reduced reactivity to stress, and enhanced cognitive abilities. This topic is pivotal as it lays the scientific groundwork to understand how meditation can lead to altered traits rather than just altered states, a central theme of the book. Secondly, meditation's impact on emotional well-being. The authors explore the profound impact of meditation practices on emotional well-being, identifying this as another key topic. They detail research indicating that meditation can significantly reduce symptoms of anxiety and depression, while enhancing overall well-being and happiness. The book discusses various forms of meditation, such as mindfulness and loving-kindness meditation, and their specific effects on emotional health. Studies highlighted include those that show how these practices decrease activity in the default mode network, DMN of the brain, which is often associated with mind-wandering and rumination, a common feature in anxiety and depression. Furthermore, the practice of loving-kindness meditation has been shown to increase feelings of social connectedness and empathy, thus fostering a greater sense of altruism and compassion. Through compelling evidence, Goleman and Davidson argue that the emotional benefits of meditation lead to traits of resilience, meaning individuals don't just feel better in the moment, but actually develop a more enduring state of mental health. Thirdly, physical health and longevity. Another critical topic covered in Altered Traits is the relationship between meditation and physical health. The authors review evidence showing how meditation practices can positively affect the body's physiology, leading to improved health outcomes and potentially increased longevity. They discuss studies demonstrating meditation's ability to reduce stress-related hormones, lower blood pressure, and enhance immune function. Moreover, the book addresses how meditation can slow biological aging by impacting telomere length, the protective caps at the ends of chromosomes that tend to shorten as we age. Goleman and Davidson present data suggesting that long-term meditators may have longer telomeres, indicating less cellular aging. This segment of the book underscores meditation's role not just in promoting mental health, but also in safeguarding physical health, making a strong case for its inclusion in a holistic approach to wellness. Fourthly, enhancing concentration and cognitive abilities, the enhancement of concentration and cognitive abilities through meditation is another essential subject examined in Altered Traits. The book provides a detailed account of how meditation practices, specifically those focusing on concentration, can lead to significant improvements in attention, memory, and executive function. Goleman and Davidson explore how these cognitive benefits are not only temporary boosts experienced during or immediately after meditation, but can accumulate into lasting changes or traits. They cite research involving participants who underwent various forms of attentional training through meditation and demonstrated not only improved performance on tasks requiring focus and attention, but also structural changes in brain regions involved in these cognitive processes. This discussion highlights the potential of meditation to enhance intellectual performance and productivity, making it an invaluable tool for anyone from students to professionals seeking to improve their cognitive function. Lastly, the path to altered traits. A pivotal topic in altered traits is the actual journey towards achieving altered traits through meditation. The authors distinguish between temporary states of calm and bliss, often associated with meditation, and the lasting changes or traits that can result from consistent, long-term practice. Goleman and Davidson detail the conditions and types of meditation practices most likely to lead to these enduring changes. They emphasize the importance of a consistent practice, the right motivation, and the guidance of experienced teachers. Furthermore, they explore the various stages of meditation practice, from the initial learning phase to deeper levels of insight and transformation. This comprehensive overview not only serves to inspire readers to embark on their own path of meditation, but also equips them with the knowledge to understand the process and set realistic expectations for their journey. In conclusion, Altered Traits: Science Reveals How Meditation Changes Your Mind, Brain, and Body is an essential read for anyone interested in the intersection of science and spirituality, particularly those curious about meditation's tangible benefits beyond the meditation mat. Daniel Goleman and Richard J. Davidson provide a compelling case, backed by rigorous scientific research, for how meditation can lead to lasting changes in our mental, emotional, and physical health. This book is especially recommended for skeptics who question the efficacy of meditation, practitioners seeking to deepen their understanding and commitment, and professionals in psychology, neuroscience, and healthcare looking to expand their toolkit for promoting well-being. By illuminating the path to achieving altered traits, Goleman and Davidson empower readers to transform their lives, offering profound insights into how we can all cultivate a more peaceful, healthier, and fulfilled existence. If you would like to support Daniel Goleman, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.